Yeah, I think he's, well, he may have a herniated disc, like C7, T1. So we'll see from an MRI, you know. And, 今天,6点, 你给, or you get out the photograph of the MRI today.
Island. He's very pale.
My name is Robert. I'm going to do the MRI of your neck today. You having some pain down there? Okay. All right, no surgery on the neck?
No.
No? Have you ever had an MRI before? Okay. So it's about 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Most important thing, don't move.
Okay, don't. Understand.
Yeah,
去年九月份打完比赛，比完赛以后我们就想的是立马打比赛，再打一场比赛，我们再回国。结果这中间一等就是等了差不多有快半年。
五月，所以在这五月当中就是一直在等，然后像之前那个状态，他可能一节课就光脱水就可以脱3公斤，就是比如说这堂课练完，比如说体重是88，可能练完以后体重成85，就是一节课，所以强度特别大，导致我觉得连续的高强度的训练，然后在被别人压的那么一下就给撑着了。撑的时候因为以前也经历过嘛，像这种伤病大家都会有，但没有想到会这么严重。你看他就是一不吃那个止痛药根本不行。之前说没有这样过，之前比如说伤了可能休息2-3天，或者说是2-3天自己慢慢拉伸啊什么的，或者去做一些按摩康复有好转，但这次不一样，都已经快第3周了。先拍核磁，拍核磁看看具体是什么伤，是骨头还是肌肉，然后我们再决定接下来怎么办。他们也是在具体也在等这个核磁，等着拍完片子看具体什么情况，然后再搞进一步告诉他们，再决定吧。
Yeah, so we pretty much get the spine all the way down from the neck to where it connects to the upper spine. So we got that whole area. You're welcome, buddy. A lot of pain, huh?
我看，这需要找哪个医生看一下吗？
我这个。